Great Silverstone Circuit for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6 miles of Silverstone Circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Hakkinen, Ricciardo, Gasly, Albon, and Nicholas Latifi, Tsunoda, Oscar Piastri, Esteban Ocon, and Drugovic, Deruvola, Liam Lawson, Kevin Magnussen, Enzo Fittipaldi, Richard Vershaw, Schwartzman, Bottas, and Guan Yu Zhou. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Let's talk about Lightning. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
They've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far, but whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Clutch bright is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. window and you're going to be on mediums. Thank you. to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. Strategy available on the MFD. Understood. Copy that. Job. Excellent work. That's first place now, P1. got enough fuel for three more laps.
Done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. Lightning increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Liam Lawson gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Could you take a look at this for us, please? Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that.